What is up, everyone? Welcome back. So, I finally got internet. Yay! We're gonna start it off by opening a 50-star chest. Because you guys have waited long enough for a new thing. Okay, well, let's open up this one then. I don't know what these are for, but why not? Alrighty, everyone. Oh, that's pretty cool. I like that. Alrighty, so we're going into the community challenge. Not the community challenge. Mystery portal event, and it is Super Mix Mode Siege of the Day. Cactus and Chomper are laying siege to All Star and General Supremo, who are holding the fort. Everyone has unlimited ammo and damage packs. Super Knockback Punch. So you know that this one's gonna be wild and wacky. Let's get into it.
Also, I'm here.
Yeah, Andrew's here. So, I'm gonna play as all four, if it's, like, just Team Vanquish, which I think it is. Herbal Salt. Mm. I'll play one on each side. Who should I play first? Come on. Okay. I probably will switch. Okay, I muted everyone that's not me, so... Okay. If I muted myself, I'm gonna cry. I probably didn't. Because that's, mute all, I don't know. I might have muted myself, and I'm not. I probably didn't. I don't care. If I did, oh well. Ow. Oh no, this knockback. This is gonna be a problem. Hi there. Don't shoot me, ow. I feel like this is one-sided for some reason. No, it's not that they have infinite ammo and, like, you know, on the plants team, one of them only has one fire, like, one projectile object. And the cactus is slow as heck shooting, and the all stars and General Supremo are just like the fastest shooters in the entire game. No, that can't be it. Crap. Yeah, I haven't played with people in a while. It's been like all the computers. Okay,
last time we had Wi-Fi.
Hi! Oh my gosh, no! Excuse me. Hey, I'm sorry to disturb, but... Thank you, bro. Shot and I missed. I missed both times. Hey, I have a question. How are you? This is not. I'm not mad. I'm just very. I'm not mad, I'm disappointed. You know, when the clock hits 3 minutes, I'm probably gonna switch to cactus because we're probably not gonna get past the first point. Ow, I'm trying to. There we go. Ah, there we go. Ow. Go around the bin. Go around the bit. Cactus. Don't start this. Ow. Okay, cool. I'm not here. That was poorly timed, sir. poorly timed. Oh, hi. Oh, hi. How are you? Crap. This is a predicament. I can't land. People, I can't land. It wasn't even a person. Well, let's switch to the cactus. Let's see what he can do. Oh, yeah, he has this thing. Oh, my gosh. Ow. My pride. Okay, I have infinite shots. This is why I wanted to pick the cactus. Let's see this, I'll take it. There's a guy up there. Did he move? Oh no, he died. I saw his body flail. Ow. Who's shooting me? I don't even see him. Hey sir. Wow, I suck. There we go. I'm gonna try and come around the bed. I'm not here. Oh, no. Angel. What do I do? Ow! Excuse me, thank you. There we go. I need to heal. Ow! I'm not mad. Disappointed. Again. PopCap, you can do better! Why? One-sided. I can't tell. I think it's really this one-sided. Going in. Well, I won't make it. Thanks for killing me! Jeez, two Wrangler stars. Ugh. Ugh, no. Alright, so we're gonna see if it's actually that one-sided. Who should I start off as? General Supremo or All-Star, Andrew? You get to pick. Okay, I'm an All-Star. Go play. That was sad. I'm still saving up coins. To buy what, you might ask? Cool stuff, I don't know. So, what should we talk about? Yeah, so I will have internet for like a year now, because I finally was like, hey, let me get some money and stuff. That's not what happened, but okay. Okay, great. Herbal Assault. So it's always Herbal Assault? Yeah, I'm sure Cactus and Chomp are laying siege on the All-Stars and General Screamers. They're not getting destroyed. I'm sure that's how it's going. Okay. Who's the All-Star? This one's kind of easy for them to capture. Are you serious? Oh, whatever. Whichever one breaks first. They won't notice me if I'm silent. Hi there, how are you? Oh, hi. Infa ammo, I don't get overheated, boy. Hey, hey, happy birthday. It's an explosive. Yeah, that is true. Come on, man. How do I want to do this? Hey, are you assaulting my boy? Assaulting my boy. Oh, and so, like, you know, they're Hi, how are you? Got your presents called death. I think it's really this one-sided, and that kind of sucks. I mean, I'm gonna get a lot of coins from this when I play it off-screen, but... Hi. Oh crap. It's your boy. Your boy. I was gonna do the charge tackle, but he knew I was there. And even if he didn't, he wouldn't have lost anything for shooting there because, again, they're for the ammo. I know you really like the All-Star because of the jump in ammo. Like, just in regular. You also like General Supremo. Because it's the All-Star. But this, you also like Foot Soldier. Does it? Oh, I was about to launch my son, the Imp. Wow. How dare you try and do this? Oh, that guy's really pathetic with the speed burrow. He really just... Wow, okay. You know you're a sad player when you have the speed burrow. No, you don't. There we go. It's not good. It's just not a good ability. And also, it's kind of sad when you use it. No. I hate on you playing Pokemon Go. Hey, Cactus. Dang it. I killed him? And win? Oh yeah, I did miss. Hey, Chomper. Hey, Bud. Oh, hi. Ow. No. Boy! Dude, don't revive me, man. It's okay. Or revive me, okay. How are they doing, like, way better at capturing than we did? It's getting me a little mad. Oh my gosh, he actually got a kill with the sprint barrel. Boy! No! Why are you not dead? Hey, excuse me? No! It is him. I stepped in a stupid spike when he laid down that I couldn't see because. No, guys! 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 Okay, I now learned it's not one sided, you just gotta use the speed burrow. Yeah, no, don't go into your burrow. I'm sad. No, because they're winning. They're winning. And yes.
It's a bad ability.
It's not as good as regular burrow! Shut up! So speed burrow is 2 times as fast, but you can only go half the distance as a regular burrow. So you gotta get the jump on somebody. Which, that's why I can't use it, because I stand still, then make the jump. Golden Gnome, I will get you one day. I might have actually already posted the Golden Gnome collecting video, because I'm pre-recording. I like to pre-record this game, because it's a really good game. So. Oh, come on. No! Oh my gosh. Help! You did not just eat my buddy, man. You should be ashamed of yourself. Excuse me! Why are you not- Thank you. I'm happy now. Okay, that 3.5 minutes. Why is no one in the base? We need at least one person in the base, please. Please. Okay, fine, I'll be that guy. Alright, thank you, Andrew. Everyone, leave down this video. Go, Andrew, go. Good job, Andrew. You know, something positive for Andrew. So when I look back on this video when I actually post, I'll be like, why are there so many Go, Andrew, goes? I can be confused as I'll get out. Oh, hi. Okay. Too many sides that they can attack from. I'll just be backed up in my corner. Or, ow! Okay, I got out of there as fast as possible. Ow. Oh my gosh. Get out of here. Whatever. I love the scent. There's no one in here, there's no plants in here, and I'm the only one, but assume. Sorry, I'm trying to think. As soon as there's 2 plants in here, we get 50 people. I'm just kidding. We got like 5. Oh, baby. Got him. Ha! Got him! How about no, sir? Sir, no. As long as I stay in here and do my best, they really shouldn't be able to do anything ridiculous. My General Supremo is gonna be boosted up so much, man. And All Star. Mainly the All Star. The All Star might even be like super elite when I'm done. Like, cause this game was really fun for the zombies. Not as much the plants. I mean, I'm still gonna try and like, play as at least the cactus, because I'm not gonna play with the cactus a lot. So if I can get a lot of levels for the cactus right now, that'd be really good. Oh no, my battery's low. That stinks. I need to charge it. Oh, hi. My DualShock battery is low, Andrew. So I really hope we win, because I do not want to go on through another round of this. Well, I mean, as a zombie, this is okay, but... There we go. Yay! You don't get a lot of rainbow stars for this. That's the sad part. Oh, I got a quest complete. Go me. I totally forgot I had quests and stuff. Well, you get the gist, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, don't forget to leave a like. Don't forget to subscribe. I am starting this challenge a little late because I didn't get the internet until one day on this challenge left. So if I don't get... I'm going to try and get at least the red chest and also the other stuff. So hopefully I can get everything done and everything collected. Thank you guys so much for tuning in. I'll see you guys in another episode of Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare 2. See you then, everyone.